Does your spouse travel for work? Are they away for long periods of time? You know, this can put a strain on a marriage, but it really doesn't have to. Here's some ways to strengthen your marriage, even from a distance. Stay in contact. Don't go days without speaking to your spouse. In fact, the more contact, the better. Video chat each night before bed so they are the last thing on your mind when your head hits the pillow, and the first thing on your mind when you wake up. Write them a note. Write a love note to them and hide it in a place for them to find. Send an unexpected email love note. Write a note on their social media page. Encourage your spouse to dig deeper into God's Word while you're away. Do this with him or her by reading the same devotion and talking about it. Do a YouVersion plan together. Do one of the awesome marriage plans. Share struggles and praises that you may be having. Let your spouse know what's going on at work, with the kids, all those kind of things. This is a perfect opportunity to be a good listener and let your spouse know that even though you may be miles apart, you still care what's going on in their life. Make praying for your spouse a priority. Being away from our spouse can bring in loneliness. Pray God would guard their heart and help them through all these times, but especially in moments of loneliness. Have someone you both trust for an accountability friend. You should both have one. Temptation can come anytime. Prepare your marriage for success and don't get caught off guard by the temptations that can come. Allow this time to bring you closer together so that when you're reunited, it can be a great time of excitement and joy together for your marriage.